just 6 home runs. But the monster shot of the day belongs to Mike Piazza. Mets home run of the season, traveling an estimated 482 feet to push the home team out in front 7-6. When the Yanks took a lead into the ninth inning, the Mets were left with one last chance to make some noise, blocking their comeback open.